There's his nose and his eyes. Actually a pretty interesting piece. Alright, here's the book right here. The Complete Book of Pottery Making. Kenny. There it is. The little vases. There's a color photo in here somewhere. Tells you how to make molds. How to do it all. What was that guy? There's my jazz jar. Right there. See how he does that? These induction firings. Like those tablets. Skulls. I do skulls of. Here we go. Look at that. Now this thing, this is what fascinated me. Hold it steady. And it's got the glazes there, middle row, bottom, left to right. Alkaline with copper blue. Borosilicate with copper oxide. Rutile with copper oxide over a red clay body. Okay, that one. Look at the color of green. Copper oxide over a red clay body and a pink oxide over a white clay body. These are just beautiful. Second row, that's cobalt oxide. That thing right there, and this inspired me all. I didn't find it till after I started. Girl gave it to me. Hotter. I think he might have the... There's something. Borax. Now here you go. I think I probably experimented with these at one point. He's got lead glazes, all kinds of stuff. He's an old book. Raw alkaline, grind by hand, apply immediately. See if he uses white lead. Here's one with borax. That's the good one, I think. But I followed them at first, but then I never do. Follow them completely. Mine weren't those. It tells you all about every kind of stuff you ever need. It's just a great book. Kiln Dirt. It's a great book. Alright, here you go. Steckley Gooden, Best in Show. Spring 1994. $1,000. And here's another one that bites Concrete Reality. You set it up, I'm gonna take it away. Wasn't many wind out here. Blues over for me. It's not likely to be fixed. Here was some darn great ones. Look at these. Great group. Better this one. Singing and playing a radio. That's something I can at least toss, I would guess. No chance of filming anything until these guys finish their deal. Right there. It's all over on me. Looks different glaze. I think I'd fire that one again. I had the chance. Probably both of them. Here are. Murder is about to go on. Okay, okay. Can't cancel it. Okay, they stopped after I got the get the stuff out of my way. Oh, here's a sad thing. All of these stuck frickin' together. Rock pot.
Nice colors. Anyway. Yeah, not really worth keeping. What do I do with this? Fish might like it.